Hello, my name is Desmond, the Finger Eats, and today we're reviewing the second bin from this package. I got these two from the same seller, and today we're reviewing the X-File one. I like X-Files. I watched it as it was a kid. They were running on TV back then, the first seasons, and recently when traveling, well, not so recently when the video was coming out, it was during the 2018 summer, that I was traveling, and I did start marathoning X-Files again, and it brought back some nice memories. So I got this bin. It's a black tinted bin with some white on it, as you can see the X-Files. It looks quite good. The little TV. The bin works like this. This is rubber, by the way, which I didn't expect to hold on to the pen so well, but it does, which is quite weird, but it's good. It's good. I'm surprised that not that many sellers do use the rubbery part, but this one does, so it looks good. If you have any friends or anyone who like ages ago liked the series, like way back, do get this pin to them. It looks nice, it feels nice. I do kind of wish the layers were a bit more bright on the whiteness, though it looks good nonetheless, right? It's pretty nice. So yeah, so much for the review. It was packed okay, it arrived well, though it did take a bit more time. Well, not that much time. I didn't have to pay a bit for the shipping. Not much. I think a few more cents than usual, you know, the free shipping. Though, on Aliexpress, there is no such thing as free shipping. The shipping price is usually in the price of the item. So yeah, mind blown, huh? Alright, regardless of the jokes. Short review. It does look lovely, do get it. And if you have ever had any X-File pins, do let me know in the comments. I am very curious to get to know about any others that I might get in the future. And yeah, if you want this, do look up on Aliexpress. They're not expensive and they arrive well, at least for me it did. It didn't have all that many reviews on the seller when I bought this, so I wasn't really sure how they would look, and it's not that big. Oh, it is bigger than the small usual pins, but it's so far good. The quality is nice. So thank you for watching, and see you next video. Bye bye.